and my dear friend. Today, UKG Periwinkle is going to present the story of fisherman and his wife. Once upon a time, there lived a fisherman and his wife. They lived in a hut by the sea. There it was small and they did not have much money, but they were very happy. Ah, my good wife, smell that air. I am so happy in our hut by the sea.
Me too, my husband. We have a roof over our head and you always bring us fish to eat. Yes, we did.
One day, like every other day, the fisherman was fishing in little boat on the sea. Suddenly he felt something tugging on his line. Tugging was so strong, he almost fell out of his boat.
cottage.
Yes, but.
But what?
This cottage is indeed and lovely, but it is still little small. I would like to live in a magnificent castle.
A castle? Whatever would we do this castle?
It would make me happier. Please, husband, go and ask your fish friend for a magnificent castle,
if you wish.
So the fisherman sat down once again to find the fish. He rowed his boat to the margin of the sea and called for the fish.
Yo-ho, magic fish, come out over me. My wife has a wish, so she has sent me.
So the fish popped in and from the water.
Thank you.
Has your honesty.
The fisherman will call for the fish again. Look for a smaller.